Today, I'm going to share with you 8 Adobe Illustrator graphic design hacks that you probably will not fully know or utilize. See how many of these Illustrator hacks you do in fact learn today, and learn how to use Adobe Illustrator like a boss. Tom here with Satori Graphics, and welcome back everyone. I'm willing to bet that you either do not use all of these hacks, or you simply do not know about all 8. That's why I'm sharing them today in a bid to help you use Illustrator like a boss. If you do in fact find this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe for future uploads. It gives you the ability to edit the thickness of a line at different stages. When you click and drag, it will enlarge the thickness of the line both ways. But if you hold down Alt and then drag, it only goes in one direction. This is a fairly new addition to the tools in Illustrator, and many people never even used it before. It not only saves time, but allows you to do some very cool things with lines and paths, especially when you're designing vector art or cartoon illustrations. This is great for saving time when you want to have your typography look super clean and dope. In the Type window menu, set your Kerning to Optical as opposed to Auto. However, for things such as logo designing, I would suggest to Kern that manually, as it's not usually that much of a time-consuming task to Kern a logo, and the Kerning of a logo is probably more crucial than, say, main body text of a brochure. This Adobe Illustrator graphic design hack is one that has saved me countless minutes and hours in my design process. When you're editing shapes or text, you have to use a direct selection tool, aka the white arrow tool, and also the standard selection tool, aka the black arrow tool, which is used for moving the actual shape around. It can both be annoying and time consuming to drag your cursor up to the tool menu and swap them over and over and over. So here's a cool nifty shortcut. Simply press A on your keyboard until you see the arrow change. Now double click to edit the points at the anchors, and click once to move the shape around. Makes life a lot easier. I find this tip super helpful for editing logo designs, especially when they are busy with lots of different elements involved. If you want to change a specific color in your design, but you want to change every single part that has that color, it can take a lot of time to select each individual part. Not anymore. Simply select one area with that color you want to change, then go up to Select, Same and Fill Color. If you want to rub part of your vector design out along a straight line, simply hold down Shift and then click and drag with the eraser. The Shift key can also be used with the pen tool and brushes as well, just like it is in Photoshop. Lastly, you can use the Shift key to make diagonal 45 degree lines too. The Color Swatch menu may be one that you're very familiar with. But do you ever open up the pre-made swatch libraries? Here you will find color swatches dedicated to specific things such as skin tones, nature, and food products. This will prove valuable for designing cartoon characters, or let's say, a healthy product or something like that. If you are like me, then your spelling is not that amazing. You might wish that Illustrator would have a spell check section. Well, it does. I did not know this myself for several years. Head up to Edit and then check spelling. Now you do not have to feel the shame of sending a design to your client with a typo staring you right in the face. Trust me, I've been there. It sucks. Maybe you are designing a leaflet or an infographic in Illustrator, but you're strapped for time. Check out these sites for free downloadable vectors, and then quickly make a few changes such as color and path directions to make them more customized. Links in the description below. So, did you find my 8 Adobe Illustrator graphic design hacks helpful? Let me know in the comment section below and subscribe for future uploads. I upload every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday with tutorials, speed up videos, and bonus videos. So until next time, design your future today. Peace.